So, yeah, I play a lot of music. It's sort of my, well, you know, I'm an artist, and as an artist, I have a lot of passion, and sometimes I need an outlet for said passion, and you know, skimming is great and all. It's my goal. It's my profession, but when it comes to free-flowing creativity, this right here is how I channel my chi. So I'll play you a little something I've been working on. As in right now, I've been working on it right now. I don't write down any of my songs on paper. I find the whole thing very unnatural feeling. I write my songs as I play them. I'm sort of a singer, songwriter, song player, and then I forget my songs. I just let them go. And I guess that's my method, you know? So anyway, this one is called Waves. Waves, yeah, they're like grains of sand, but they move, and I ride them really fast when the tide is good. They come out from the ocean, they come out and then they go back in, back and forth.